No, ma'am.
Oh, okay, good. This is Connor Mason's company? Do you know why we're here?
No idea, ma'am.
You know, we're pretty much the same age, so you can just stop calling me ma'am.
You know, maybe Pendleton can wait a little bit. You think I'm gonna miss the chance to help you get your sister? See what all this fuss is about?
I'm really sorry that you won't be able to get Jessica back.
Maybe we do need to stop trying to fix the past. Start looking at the present. Maybe I do need to be open to the possibilities.
Possibilities of what?
I don't know. I just know I'm not really ready to say goodbye yet.
What about us? We're counting on you.
The next guy's gonna handle it.
I don't want anybody else. I trust you. You're the one that I trust. Rufus needs you. I need you. Okay? You're alive?
You're alive.
Hot damn. True love, huh?
You brought Gia home, safe. That's what mattered most to Rufus.
I love you, Lucy. You don't have to say it back. You don't have to say anything. I just should have said it a long time ago, and I didn't, so I'm saying it now.
And I knew.
You knew what?
I'd fallen in love with you. And nothing that happened or didn't happen or might happen was ever going to change it. I love you, Wyatt Logan. I've loved you since the Alamo, since you kissed me with Bonnie and Clyde. Since that night in Hollywood.
What happened after? I wanted to choose you. I just felt like I owed her something. Wish I could take it all back.
And the crazy part is, Flynn already did. And now, all that we have between us is a past that only we remember.
So...
I don't care about the past anymore. And we might not have a future. Maybe all that matters is right now.